Yeah. She still has the virus, but that they told her she's not contagious anymore.